And you see them dancing with their foot rattles. The men are wearing women's clothing and interestingly with lipstick on. You know, this is what they used to do when they return from the farm and their wives are ready to cook in the kitchen. And then they entertain themselves with this. And they decide that, why don't we wear our women's dresses and do these beautiful dances? It's such a very beautiful dance that really trains your waist. If you really want to see how much strength an African has in his or her waist, watch Bamaya. The wriggling of the waist, and if you ask yourself, so how did this dance even come about in the first place? You know, there was pestilence up north. It's not like down south here. During the Harmattan period, it's really dry, hard, and tough to really survive in that area. And they were asked, the men, to do something, you know, quite interesting and funny, you know, to kill the pestilence. And so they decided that, let's dress like our wives. And that is how come you see them dressed like that.